Let's do a dick spinner. And you already know me, it's going to be very family friendly, you know. I'm going to use letters again, and yeah, that's another weird one right there, so enjoy. Let's do this, goddammit. Alrighty then, what the heck is going on? Oh, of course. Do-do-do. Do-do-do. Yay. Hey, what's wrong with the live stream? Is everything okay, guys? Is everything good? God damn it. And of course, I missed 8888. Missed it. It's 8.9k. All right, I'll take it. $9k hype incoming. Okay, as I said, topic for this live stream is going to be a dick spinner. My sister just wrote me. She said, "I'm ready for the live stream." Sent me picture of ice cream. Enjoy your ice cream then. Okay, let's just start it. And I already had an idea in mind. And yeah, lastly, I get quite a few sketches. I mean, that was to be expected, I guess, with live streaming every day. And Juma from oh my God, he sent me new ones. I just saw that. Oh, my boy, check it out. He sent me quite a few sketches right there. And he also sent me a dick spinner. I said I'm going for one today. And oh no, I just clicked it away. Oh, there we go. And then he sent this thing right there, and that's pretty much how we're going to do it today. So thanks for that. Oh, there he is. He sent it. Yay, go check out his channel and all. Thanks for the sketches and stuff. Okay. Alrighty then. It's all fine. Okay, thank you. What the fuck, Chris? A dick spinner? Yeah, you should have seen the stream from yesterday. That was crazy. That was so stupid. So stupid, though. And it's not working. It's not working. God damn it. I think I need a... I think the flashlight is kind of gone. That's the thing right there. Dick cap. You see? But I think I need a more focused flashlight, because with the widespread, I just wanted to make a really stupid joke, but I have to remember it's all family friendly. It's kind of blurry. You can't see the dick right on the wall with the light, whatever. Music maybe. Let's go. Enjoy the music. Oh yeah, I'm excited as well. I train with the Karambit and I learn everything from you. Heck yeah, that's nice to hear. Amazing to hear. I have a fade Karambit and blue steel. Nice, okay. So I kind of prepared whatever. Chris, do you remember me from the old live stream? Arctic Bleach Cat. That's a no. Not really. It wasn't yesterday, I guess. Did you? No. Oh, I just lost a subscriber because I didn't remember him. I'm sorry. God damn it. Should have said yes. God damn it. Chris. Okay, searching for the preset. There we go. Let's call it a dick. A spinner. Yeah, let's do this, guys. I'm so excited for this. For this one. Let's go. Yeah. Interesting question. How big should the spinner be? Let's go for another small one. Let's go for... Let's go for freaking 70. That should be good right there. Okay, 27. And let's do this. No, I did not subscribe. Oh, jeez. Thank you. But who did then? Dick Spinner, I like it. Yay. Me too. This is what I subscribed for. Crazy content delivered by Chris Viral. More of that coming soon. Well, my vlog... Yeah, my vlogs kind of weren't that epic the last days, I guess. Stupid university, but now it's all done. The last vlog kind of was kind of funny, I think. Okay, let's proceed. God damn it. Text. And we're going for... 8 equals D and wave. There we go again, losing them subscribers. It's gotta be that because of the freaking picture of the live stream. God damn it. Let's change the thumbnail really quick. Let's change it to something. Yeah. Oh, I know it. I know I have the perfect thumbnail right there. Please no stupid pictures. That's the freaking perfect thumbnail right there. It's you know, you know what it is, right? Look on your Insta. God damn it. What is it now? How big, like a dick, bro? Jesus. Are you serious? Don't waste my valuable time. I need to go to bed because tomorrow I need to train those kids early in the morning. Like, really early in the morning. Like, it's like... I mean, yeah. Like, most people are going to hate me for that, but it's like 9:30 a.m. But that's extremely early for me. It's just so stupid that you can see the text that I'm designing. Let's go back to 5 and go. Okay, now that should do. Still too big. That's what she said. Oh damn. Okay, let's edit this text again. New Cammy tutorials. I know it's about time, right? It's about time. Not this week though. Probably not even next week. Maybe in 2 weeks. But I'm on it. I'm on it. Just trust me on that, guys. I know. Gotta do it. Like, I need to do more tutorials. I need to go, otherwise I wouldn't be able to hit 1 million in time, which means when I'm still alive. More Krambit. What's that? Yo, Kate, or Enrique Esley, words never gonna give you up. So, yo, okay. It is Karambit, mate. Okay, so the last live streams, I went down subscriber-wise. I will never do a digged thumbnail again. God damn it, I just uploaded a bad picture. Ugh. Anyone wants to donate? 2 cents would be very, very much appreciated. Gotta buy something to eat and all. There we go, that's the text right there. Okay, let's go for a line right there. Okay, I don't know why I'm so nasally, like, nasally and all. Okay, 4. I'm not even sick, man. Not even sick, goddammit. Okay, cut it. Cut it. Oh, you can't even see shit, damn it. Chris, make the shape of a dick instead. Place dicks on it. Oh, God, no. It needs to be family friendly, you know. Too many dicks and you're gonna be banned, boy. But get Chris to 1 million dicks, don't care. Yes.
Get Chris fucking to 1 million!
Yes. Just need to add dicks at the end. Get Chris fucking to 1 million dicks. Yeah. Oh, wait a second. Oh, this is so tiny. No, this is so tiny. Oh, wait, we could okay, we need small balls, definitely. Okay, let's do that. Let's see. Okay, it's kind of... Oh, there we go. There we go, there we go. Okay, nice. No, that's a... No, that's not a dick. Not at all. Okay, let's try. Let's see. We need 2 balls for each dick, which is... Oh my God, where is my thing? Yo, Chappy. Yo. It's 9.6. That is enormous. What she said. Two big balls right there. That's what she said. Oh my God. 5.5 maybe. Oh, dude, these are some huge balls right there. How should they fit in? Kind of weird, but was expecting this today. Yo, Travis, what's good? Chris, you have watches out the Netherlands. Yo, what's up? Oh, nice picture. Like it, Karambit. Is that a... It looks kind of red. It looks like... it's not the crimson one, I guess. Crimson web. Today I shipped 4 Etsy packages and just over there, as you can see, there are a few more pages, you know, these are the sold the receipts. I can't even freaking. I need a second printer for real. This is insane. All right, 17. Yeah, that's good. 17. Just imagine when I'm like close to 9k and then it's just going downwards and I'm going to hit the 9k during the night or something. Like, we got so lucky at the 7k thing. We got so lucky, like we reached it during the stream. That was super lucky. It's a fade, alright. Chris, send you a picture of my x-ray to prove my current conditions. I want a Skype call with you for the free spinner. Skype call. Gotta find out how to install Skype. You can do this, my dude. And I'm going to make a dedicated vlog to you if your story is true. Told my friend to place an order on your site. His cheap ass $5 broke. Hello. His order should have been there. Nice, thank you. Well, Chris, getting a little too horny there. No, horny there. What song is this, please? That's Silver Crystal Clouds again, right? That's... Yes, Phantom Sage Crystal Clouds. And if the stream is super delayed, then the other one was... Other one was Stardust by T-Sugar. Stardust. How do I Skype? Type it in App Store Skype. That's a communication app, my friend. Communication app. Let's communicate a dick into this spinner, shall we? So, what the hell? That's going to be a small dick, I guess. I mean, it's a fat one, but like a rather short one. Thickness matters, I heard someone said that, like, I read it. Whatever. Let's see, what's that, like, is that... Eh. Oh, that should be easy. Let's just go like something like that. Let's say 55 degrees. Heck yeah. 20. Once again. 55, 20, boom. And just imagine that, like, that the story is true. Like, you're gross. Who are you? You don't even know me. I am, though. Very much. Okay, let's modify. Did I just... No, I didn't. Thank you so much, Chris. No problem. Sure thing, my dude. Wait a second. There we go. That's the right thing. Anyone donate 2 cents, please? I'm going to cry life on the live stream. Why is this so stupid? Screw you! Seems that I have to remove this circle right there. Okay. And make these construction lines. Okay. Let's go. What a beautiful spinner. Yes, it is. It is. I know, right? I know. I know. Okay, we need just a little bit more space. It just needs to be a little bit bigger, maybe like 50-50. Wait a second. Why is that like... Ooh. Ooh. What? That's a weird constraint right there. Why is that? That's a really weird constraint. Anyways, let's go for another one and let's say 50. Thank you.
Thank y'all.
Like yesterday I watched a few Shoe Nice videos. Dang it, this guy is insane. He's like really freaking mad at this point. Like he's insane. Cannot be noticed, red pandas. Yes. Sure. Someone send me a spinner and I will shout you out on Facebook. Instagram, Twitter. Would love to try that a product. Let me know with your link. Thanks. Oh, like, do you want a dick or what? Okay, Chris, I will ask my mom if I can download it. Jesus, did you ask your mom for the YouTube thing? Oh, no, go for it, ask her. Ask her, you will probably get a free spinner if she's okay with it. So, this should teach her. This should... Stop the sub trolling, I can't take it, guys. It's too much for me. It's midnight in the Netherlands. Yeah, it's half past 12 right here where I live as well.
Thank you.
Okay, so this should work. So we're going to get a nice looking spinner, like it's going to look like a star or something like that with a dick in it, right? So what else do we want, right? So that's pretty good, I guess. So let's finish this the ball holes. The ball holes, like that's it. That's weird. What are ball holes? Oh, that was stupid. I can do this in one thing. In one. Oh my god. Screwed it up. Oh, I screwed it up so hard. So bad. Damn. Stop. Stop it. If these make it to your shop, I'm buying six of these beauties. Is that a joke right there? No, right? No, right, can't be. I'm just stupid. Hell yeah, six of them. I wasted my day with printing 100 micron keramid trainers. Well, one of them actually, and I had two fails, and it literally wasted my whole day because the print takes like 5 hours and I didn't check because I'm that stupid and it printed like that much twice. So, extremely stupid. What are you making now? A spinner? Yes, a hand spinner with a funny dick shape in it. Yeah. Where do you live? Oh, okay, Kelpo. It's 3:30 p.m. That means he is. Damn. That's yeah. Where do you live? They want to know where I can get a spinner in the 10 to 15 buck range. Probably eBay should do. It's a joke if you want it to be. No, buy them. By the way. So funny. Check it out, guys. I have like 63 sales. It's almost more sales than there is like favorites. It's insane. insane. The Big Wheel is sold out again. The freaking Sharingan spinners are sold out again. I'm not sure if I'm going to renew them. So this, the white ones of this type, they sold out. So I'm not sure if I'm going to renew them. Probably not. I don't know. Genji's Shuriken apparently sold out. Just like a few minutes ago. Is that true? Tony purchased two items. Yeah, that could be another Genji's Shuriken there. Anyways. Yeah. Why would you download Instagram? 3D printer Instagram is awesome. Heck yeah. Cut this shit, baby. Ooh. 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 You think that will work? That's rad. That's pretty rad. That's pretty sick, man. That's pretty sick, dude. But we have to modify it a bit. I fear. Let's go for 5 and 5. We need the balls to be closer together. That's like more reasonable right there, but still not really reasonable at all. Gotta cherish the dick though. Let's make this work, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes, it will. It will do that. That's perfect. This will give us a softer edge and also... Yeah, that might work. That might work! Whoa! Not this one though. Not this one. Let's give it this one a rounder. Nah. Oh yeah, let's do it. Screw it. Okay, so that's that right there. We have 2 balls. Okay, so... And there is not much left. If it's not obvious to you. How is this going to be a penis? It is 12 ur. I don't know how much PM. So I can show Chris that I'm not lying and get a free spinner. I haven't subbed, but the dicks keep showing in my timeline. That probably means something. Give it a tip. I'm giving it more than just that. Can somebody buy me a spinner? I'm broke. Giveaway's coming up. I'm saying that like for weeks. God damn it. Okay, so let's go for another sketch right there. Easy. Where is my little dick? Oh, that is so wrong. That is so wrong. God damn it. So wrong. 16 guys watching. You're welcome. Enjoying the dick. Enjoying the D. Oh, this might. Hey, yeah. Okay, guys, what do you think? Like, we could either go like one equal, or and make it bigger all in all, or go for two. Yeah. Chris, bro, it looks like a whistle right now. Where is the dick at? It's coming. It's coming. God damn it. It's not funny. Chris, if you follow me on Instagram, I will follow you. That's the... That's a method right there, I guess. Follow for follow. I don't even know. Why with the dicks? Good question. Good question. It seems that I got kind of screwed by the whole copyright thing, and now I'm going for dicks only. It's kind of weird, but yeah, just bear with me. I'm going to recover. I hope. Yeah, that's perfect. Let's do it. It's a thick dick. Yeah, big balls, but it's okay in comparison. It's a tiny dick. It's another baby dick right there. Oh my god, this is so going to haunt me, like, somewhere in the future, on my freaking dick live streams. Oh my god, I see that coming. This, oh, no. Yeah, right, Chris, what do you do in your free time? I design 3D printed spinners online. Job interview, yeah. I don't plan on going for a job interview ever again, but, like, all my existing jobs, like, you know, I train little kids.
Yo, mom, you know what? I just watched Chris' live stream yesterday. And you know what he did? He designed a baby dick.
Sounds freaking pedophile. Oh my god. What about a pussy spinner? How would you, like, it has a hole right there. So, it's a shemale. Right there. Want to use mine as a reference? Your dick? Yeah, sure. Just send it to me. Oh my god. Oh my god. You should call the chode spinner. Okay, wait a sec. Let me... What's it? What's a freaking chode? Gotta use urban, maybe. Chode literally means short, fat penis. So now you know. Oh my god, gotta love it. Chode spinner, it is decided. My penis is wider than it's long. Nice one. Thank you so much for that. Where is it? Liam. Liam Bagan. Bagan. Thank you so much for that. That's amazing. Why the fuck you make a dick spinner? And TGCSGO, thank you as well for, you know, for putting it in all caps so that I notice. Chris, you're high again. Would Instagram still be fine? Can you do a live call on Instagram? Sorry, it doesn't look like a dick. If you want, yeah, you could, like, send me a video on Instagram and say, and like, film yourself and say, hey guys, it's Kelpo Gaming, and I'm still in prison, right? I'm still in the hospital, and check out my broken limbs. Yeah. That should do. Sorry, it doesn't look like a dick. Yeah, yes, thank you so much. Look on images, Joe. Yeah, right. I almost screwed up yesterday with looking freaking stupid dick images up. I got so freaking lucky, only drawings showed up when I typed in dick. I will try. I'm gonna be so sorry if that's, like, the truth. And all. Oh, boy. But he will get a free spinner, so it should be good, right? It's a smiley right there. But it's a dick in reality, right? Alright. Moderators! Report him! Or follow him on Instagram. Whatever. Check your Instagram. Oh my god. One request. Looks like a drawing to me, though. Is that for real? Nah, it's probably just a picture right there. Should I? No, I'm not going to show it. I got a reply there. Got a reply. Hello? Heart. There you go. And Chima, heart for you as well. Heck yeah. Be right back, watch some hot porn. Okay, love porn. Hey Chris, do you watch porn? No, hell no, I used to watch a damn freaking lot of porn. Like, that's perfect, like a girl just joined in. Thank you so much, though. I watched so much porn every day, an hour easily. And I, you know, I got into nofapping for a short while. And it looks like a skull. And yeah, I knew that watching porn and stuff like PMO and it's not good for you if you go for it too much. Yeah, because in the end you will last endlessly in bed, and yeah, it will be hard to ejaculate when you have like the real thing and not your death grip, which they call it, freaking death grip, jerking off. But like, yeah, it's not good. It's not good. So, and I decided to change my life for the better. Yeah, that's how I roll now. No porn for me. I blocked every porn site. Wanna see? Live demonstration, as I always like to do. Pornhub.com. No chance, my dude. Ex-hamster. Like... It's still... Check out my history. It's still all there, like... What? There is a freaking tab? It has to be... Okay, alright, it's this one. Okay. But anyways, that's getting sidetracked again. Sorry for that. That was kind of stupid, I guess. Okay, let's make this one a little bit smaller. You know, I just want to make an impact on other people's life, and you know... PMO is bad for you. It's not good for your relations and all. Trust me on that. X videos. Yeah, that's like... I used to check Pornhub all the time. And then they made this, you know, this freaking spam ad thing. When you click on another video, it will open it automatically in another tab. And then open like 7 pages of ads and stuff. And then it's like total bullshit. And then I kind of switched over to X videos, but like they were super laggy. I don't know. And then I just screw it all. Wait, she had a picture right there. See? Is this the same girl right there? She just had a picture right there. And now it's gone. Wait a second. Lisa, is that you? Is that you? Who are you? Okay, we won't find out. God damn it. Wait, I just read something weird. Oh yeah, there we go. You ever watch midget porn? Hell yeah, I did. I pretty much watched everything that's out there. Just imagine 1 hour every day for 10 years. Probably more. You will see it all. And it will fuck you up. That's why I do so many penis spinners, because I'm screwed in the mind. Okay, never mind. My friend has a record of fapping 21 times in a day. He has penis cancer. Don't know if that's good or bad, but like 21 times, like I can't even do 3 times a day. There is a girl listening to our dick stories. Yes, Chris, I'm Lisa. But are you the... Which Lisa? Like, are you the Lisa I saw today? Like, I met today? I met Elisa today, so... Alright, it's getting all weird again. Yo, Viral Toad, up in the hood. Oh, there we go. We have a competent moderator in the house. Did you watch Nugget Porn? Oh, apparently I haven't seen or heard it all. What's Nugget Porn? Is that something like involving shit? Because yeah. Oh, I might have seen that, but I don't know. Yes, she. Oh, hello then. Thank you for joining this stupid ass penis stream. Why are we talking about porn and fapping off? Let's focus on making a spinner. True that. Let's continue then, shall we? Oh, wait a second, we're almost there. That's why we talk about porn, because otherwise the spin would be over already. Someone want to donate 2 cents for the cause? No? Okay. What's up with my freaking sub counter thing right there? Why is it all messed up and weird? There we go, full magnitude of trolling right there. I'm down 2 subs. Why? What is going on? This is weird, Toad. I am the only good moderator. Yeah, because you know, Toad has the balls. He will just put you into a timeout. Boom. And he will shit on you if you don't behave the correct way, like he wants to. He's a good moderator, guys. He's a good one. He's a good one. Chode spinner. Chode. There, Chode, guys. Freaking Chode it is. So, there we go. Yeah. And we could also... Trevor, what's up? The guy with the Futurama, he said he today, or was it yesterday, he bought something off my Etsy shop, and he sent me a note that made me smile a little bit. He was like, should I? Oh, I will just spoil it. He was like, someday I will mail you a piece of paper for your signature, right? And what the thing he doesn't know, he's like, with every purchase I send a business card with my signature on it. So there you go, Trevor. You don't have to do anything, you will get it. Sometimes my picture disappears, I don't know what. Oh. Yeah, watch out, my boys. Yeah, tell them, my dude, tell them. You tell them. I'm lost so far into YouTube. Okay, so the thing is, oh, I feel so accomplished today. I thought someone in a different country, what it showed was, I taught him, yeah, you did. Yes, please, guys, teach me funny vocabulary, because, you know, I need to know. It's always good to expand on your vocabulary. Unstoppable missed a freaking banhammer. Ah, there we go. Your mama is so fat, Bob the Builder said I can fix that. No, that's not funny vocabulary, that's a joke right there. Are you really that gay that you make a dick spinner, suddenly now realize I need to get a life? that's not gay whatsoever. Balls are important, we all know that, and we all have a penis, right? So. Gotta give it a little bit credit and gratitude, right? Again, Chris. Yes, true that. I'm glad I returned the favor in making you smile. Every one of your videos does the same for me. I still got the top of that leaderboard. That's true. That is true. No one wants to donate 2 cents. It will probably stay the same for the next week. I don't know. So you're very lucky, Trevor. You're very lucky. You're still number one. You will be. For next time. I am the most paying Etsy buyer, though. You love dicks, really? Screw off, guy. God damn it. I cherish the fact that I have a dick. Right? Deal with it. Lisa, where are you at? Lisa, they love you. They love you. You see? They really like you. Also, I love the thumbnail for this stream. She doesn't have a dick. I apparently know her. I mean, if she's Elisa, which I met today, she said yes, then she doesn't have one. Or she hides it really good. I don't think so. Choke and try to pull back the man, then check what? Choke and then try to pull back the man, then ejaculates into the back of her throat while she's choking, forcing the semen through her nostrils. That sounds interesting. Lisa with so many dudes. Lisa sure is popular. Okay. Oh yeah. I kind of wanted to. Dang it. Go for another sketch right there. Okay. Let me just write Lisa that she has to like return to the stream because everyone is going crazy. Let's wish me the best of luck, guys. Okay, there we go. It might work. Where is she at? Like, there is a... Okay, never mind. Are you gonna make that one actually looks like... Wait, are you gonna make one that actually looks like a penis? I don't know. I don't know. Hell yeah, tomorrow we will have it live design a Karamid dick. Oh yeah, tomorrow will be at the Karamid probably. That means there it will be a very long live stream. Very, very freaking long live stream. Lisa, if you had as much money as your phone number, how much would you have? That's amazing. Oh my god. Smooth. Yeah, that is smooth. That is smooth. Okay. Where is the... There it is. Oh. Hello? She just said, yeah, because I'm the only girl, but I'm not sure if she's still there. 2.5, my dudes. Heck yeah. And now let's go for this catch again. I think that might be a funny idea right there. To cut out, you know, the shaft. What the hell was that? Five. What? Okay. Okay, like the D is 5 millimeters, right? But 2.5. Yeah, that's true. And now, okay, we have a problem. Might be 2. Though. Nope. 1.5 maybe. Yes! Yeah, no. Dang it. Okay, might be... Let's see. Let's try 1.4. Hi, I'm new and I would like to see the dick spinner. One second. No way, guys. Valentina. Valentina right there. Is this another girl? If yes, then brace yourself. Brace yourself for a lot of horny guys. Including me. I'm serious. I'm serious though, like, yes. But Lisa, you're not alone anymore. Sounds like this is not... This is... Okay, stop. Stop it. You've come to the right place. It doesn't look like a cock. Oh, she goddamn knows some bad words right there. My god. She's a good one. She's probably a keeper, guys. So be nice to her. Maybe she will return to another live stream. Be nice. This is the weirdest freaking stream ever. This tops the last one by freaking light years. 1.4, that's 2.8. 3D print a dildo. Oh, that's horny, guys. Warning for what? You will see. You will see. Ben, hammer warning to Chris. 3D printer, yes. I don't know, yes. So many horny guys. Oh, she's back with the picture. Check it out, guys. Isn't she beautiful? Just imagine. Okay, I will just shut up now. I will just never ever speak again. It's too freaking insane. I'm going to get banned for this. Thank God it's not Twitch. Oh my god, it's looking so funny. I don't know if that's an improvement or not. I mean, it's kind of funny with the smiley and all, but like, that's fun as well. Like, I mean, it's like, I don't know, guys and girls, guys is includes girls or whatever. It's so much fun. Oh my god. But that's like more family friendly, isn't it? Always gotta aim for the friendlessness. You started it, Chris. You're the one making the chode spinner, so yeah, true that. Lisa is all weirded out again. No picture right there. Fuck me, puppy. You're like, yeah, what's that for? Like, fight me. You gotta say, you know, that you gotta replace it. Yo, what's up, mama? I'm in YouTube. Hello, Psy Killer. You're all horny by dicks. Oh, so I'm not the only gay guy around here. Now that's a good thing. Okay. This is a fucked up live stream. Okay. It's hard to say, like, it kind of looks stupid with this, you know, cutout thing right there. We might as well. Okay, you know what? We're going to make it only cut out the middle part right there. So, oh, screw off. Why? Hello. Oh, it's working. Okay, never mind. Let's only cut out this thing right there, and let's also check how. Like, what's the distance right there? This is 1 millimeter. Okay, that is kind of thin. God damn it. That is so thin. That is really thin, actually. So, now it looks even more stupid. Like, really, it does. It is, what the heck? Okay, let's remove it. That's good enough, I would say. I mean, it's just... It has to be, you know, family friendly and also, yeah. I'm on the wrong side of YouTube. You're not. Welcome to the deep web. Okay. Can we do normal streams next, please? Yes, we are going for a Karambit live stream next time. Yeah, this is going to be a fan subscriber submitted drawing that we're going to do. So that this is going to be fun. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Let's circular pattern the baby, our baby dick. We could even go for six. Yay. It's hard to say though. Can you shout me out? Eevee! Brownie! We have a brownie right here! Another one! Family friendly stream. We have a brownie right there! Can you shout me out? Oh, I just did. Don't mean Dick Karambit. Okay, we gotta include more. Oh no, we gotta... Yes, that's good. Okay, so how many? Hello there. That's a fancy looking one. That's nice as well, but like the three version were like... That's a pretty neat spinner actually. Like this is gonna be the Triforce dick. This is the Chode Force. The triple Chode. It's the... Never mind. Yeah. Not too bad, I guess. Not too bad. Oh, that's kind of screwed up right there. Wait a second. Why is that? What the hell is that? Oh, of course. Oh, no. Oh, no. Get Chris to 1 million, I would just ignore the dicks, okay? I would just ignore it.
Get Chris fucking to 1 million!
Yes. Yes, guys, yes. Okay, so we need to invest a little bit more time into that and just use it all, select it all. Oh no. No, this is going to take so long. Oh, my printer just finished. It's another Genji. No, you know what? We're just going to make it easy and like, you know, sketchy save right there. Let's go for a sketchy save, my dudes. Well, my guys, that sounds stupid. Tyler going for it, guys. Wish him luck. Wish him luck. Try Chode Spinner. Why just why? So what? What is it? You're so damn hot. Okay. Sign my tits. Chris, help me. Chris, Can do you know what to Tyler Stalker? Can I? Can you send me a spinner? You decide, Toad. I leave it up to you. I will leave it up to you. No, I screwed it up. How did that happen? Okay, there we go. Away. Okay, we're almost there, guys. I'm almost done with my stupid live stream. Then it will all be back to normal. Tomorrow will be a Keramid live stream, so don't you worry, guys. It will all be good. It will all be back to normal. Just don't request. Don't even think about requesting more dicks. Even though I would be totally coy. No, if you want more dicks. Oh, he did it. He did it. Banhammer right there. If you want more dicks, that I will provide, guys. It's. I would do everything for my, you know, for you guys, for my subscribers. Lisa, I will save you if Chris says I can. Oh, he just did. Oh, I said it. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, but Toad, please. That's fucking hilarious. Oh my god, this is the best stream ever. Oh my god. Anyone donate 2 cents for the cause? You see the list right there? 2 cents to claim 7th place? Go for it! Okay. He just deleted the message. Oh god. Oh, that's so fun. Oh my god. Poor Tyler. Yeah. Read the title, so let that... Yeah. Wait, only 16 people watching. That's pretty much, to be honest. Like, that's a lot of guys. Just imagine that's like a tiny classroom. Chris, don't provide. That's like a tiny classroom, so stop to disrespect the amount of guys. I will donate my semen. When I designed the Genji Shuriken, I had like, I think that was why I got a new record, like with 25 watches. Like, that was sick. Like, Genji, freaking Overwatch. Everyone got so crazy about it. I will try to donate this month like $5. Damn, that's a lot. That is a lot, my dude. You sure about that? You could. No, you could not. Never mind. You would need way more money for that. Go for it. Donate all your money. Donate all your money. And claim the first place on the list. You will be immortal. At least for the next live streams to come. But it would like, you only have to, had to, like, $2.01 would suffice. Anyways. 16 whole people, oh my god. Can I get a shout out for my dog Trigger? What? Your dog, is it Trigger? Is your dog? That's a cool name for a dog. Shout out goes out to his dog Trigger. From the creators of Dick Spinner arrives the Pussy Spinner. Oh my god. I'm the best person. I'm the best person who can watch. Oh. Lisa's going to get raped today. This stream is the funniest stream ever. True. The Genji Spinner was a really good idea. Yeah, it's still copyright infringement. It's so sad. I can't do it. I can sell it. Leafy said he quit Q Guy with the bike and quoted that he should be on the... Eh? Leafy said... Okay, I don't get that. If I get access to my bank account... I have a bank account, damn. Sheesh, boy. I should donate $100. Damn, son. When's the next giveaway? Hopefully next week. I don't know. Like, hopefully. If I had a PayPal, I would donate. That's nice. Wait a second. What just happened? Oh, that's... No, that's... Who cares? Who cares? Let's... Oh, yeah. Let's finish it off and end this live stream. The craziness is getting to me. My voice is getting a little bit hoarse. I sound so sick. I sound sick. I am a bit sick. A little bit of a freaking throat ache going on. Sore throat. Just don't say anything stupid about it. Hello? Oh, there we go. Nice. Alrighty then. Okay, let's go for more fillets to maybe, I don't know. Oh, that's okay. Never mind. Okay, that's left. We still, that's left right there. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I wouldn't give him it automatically. Look at this dude. Oh my god, there's 18 people! I prefer your videos than those of PewDiePie. Oh, that is so nice of you. I like to watch PewDiePie in the last days, though. Like, he got so freaking funny. He's so freaking offensive, and I love it. It's so much fun. Okay, Joshua, see you next time. Ermer Gurd, Ayrton people. How again? It's Blasen, you stupid toad, you. You should stream the print of a product. Yes, I thought about that once. I don't know why I didn't like do it. I should, I guess. I should. This is going to be a super super lame stream though, but why not? And I also want to stream while I sleep. This could go so wrong. This could go so freaking wrong. Just imagine, like, I'm like sleeping and you know, blanket goes off and, you know, everyone gets an erection during sleep a few times, right? So, damn, that could go so wrong. My God. Blausen. Oh my God. Blausen, sieh mir bitte einen. Where's the cock, mate? There it is! Can you see it? God damn it! It's a family-friendly one, okay? Try to pronounce my name. Mandiri Santosa. I'm sure that the last name was that nailed it, guys. Santosa. Truly. Check PayPal. Oh my god, he sent me one euro. No way. Why do you send me so much money? Didn't you listen to me, goddammit? Oh, I'm not logged in. I said 2 cents would be enough. But I will take it. Thank you so much. Oh my god, thank you so much. What should I put into the list? Bye, Lisa. See you next week. See you next time. 23 guys watching. There you go. Screw you with your 18 people. It's 23. Oh my god. Just got one euro from it. This is the best day. That's another good stream. Oh my god. You saved the stream. Thank you so much. What should I put into the list? Did you write me a message? Oh my god. My English skills on point. Oh. You've got money. I was the first one, and I will stay the first. Oh my god, he's freaking, I'm so stupid. He's Trevor, god damn it. I'm like, can Emmett send you 1 year? Oh my god, he's the same one. He's the same dude.
He's the same guy. Wait a sec. Yes. That's so confusing with all the names. God damn it. Just imagine. I put... It happened last time. I put Lucas twice on the list. And he said, like, why am I... Why are there two Lucases in the list? And I'm like, yeah, because another Lucas donated. And he was like, I'm the same person. You idiot. And I was like, mind blown. No, you did not check the checkbox. PayPal took 38 cents. PayPal took so much money. God damn it. I just got 62. But whatever. It's like... Okay, gotta translate that again. That's $1 again. Oh. It's 14 now. Oh no. It was a YouTube bug. No. Okay, freak. Hello. That one dislike. No. I am Karim. I donated 125. You donated 2 already. This is getting so confusing. What? Oh my god, guys, I'm so sorry for being so stupid, but it is. How can? Yeah, Mandarin, right? He wants the hammer. Don't mess around with my watchers. Don't do it. Hello, try to say my last name. Nonshua. No, just joking. Nonshua. No, just joking. Onwuka. 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 That's it, I guess. Could you 3D print a 3D printer? Yes, you could print parts of it. Can't wait for the Genji Star. The Genji Star... Wait. Oh, you bought it, right? Like, I ordered it. Nice. I won't come out, Tony. Thanks for... it won't come out, Tony. Copyrighted. Nah, I'm probably going to sell, like, 3. I might sell 10. I don't know. Like, I kind of have to, like, find out what a small... limited, you know, limited edition is. I mean, you know, I want... yeah. But, you know, it's still risky. I don't know. Say Ben Sisi Seviorum. Seviorum. Is that like... That's probably a swear word. Your hand spinners are awesome. Most productive stream. Totally. Totally. Does anyone on the stream have an Instagram name? Okay. What else is there? Oh yeah, last step, circular pattern, the fillets, and then that's it. Not this one, this one. Oh my, I forgot. Of course, I still need to add my dude Karim to the... I still need to update the... God damn it, it's... Okay, so guys, I declare this spinner as a finished product. It's done. It is done, guys. Check it out. Yes. Enjoy the dick spinner. It's so super family friendly. Oh my god, it's unbelievable. But you know, the form, god damn it, guys, the form, that's awesome. That is awesome. Don't you think? That's an epic Triforce right there. You can fidget around with the balls. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, Karim said that. That's probably not a swear word. Anyways, hand spinners are awesome. Thank you. Try to copy you with the hot glue and bones red bearing. Go for it. I wish you best of luck. I subscribed. Thank you.
that means I love you guys. Oh, that's so cute. Ben Sizi Seviyorum. Oh, of course. I heard that. That's Turkish, right? That's, isn't it? I swear I heard that freaking, isn't it? Like, okay. Could be. Like, I'm sure. Want a dick spin in my collection. Shout me out. Mandiri Santosa. Go for it. Do another short design, please. Now? No. I need to hit the sack. Maybe edit a vlog. Maybe edit a vlog. What do you think? Like, editing a vlog during a live stream, that might be fun as well. Wouldn't it? It would be really, really freaking embarrassing. Because I need freaking 10 attempts for every sentence. Yeah, Turkish, you see? Nice. Man, I want a fidget spinner so bad. You have to name it the Trichode spinner in your Etsy shop. Trichode. How much did your spinner cost? I swear, I'm going to make this one really cheap. I'm going to make this one the cheapest spinner so that everyone is going to buy this one. I can't believe I'm saying this, but Chris, can't wait to spin your balls of steel. Everyone wants to do that. How can you make a fudging cap with a 3D printer? You just do it? I don't know, like, you just do it. You design it like this one and you just do it. Alright, guys. So, where is my list? Oh no, I lost it. It's not. Oh god, I have to search it. Okay, he donated 1 euro, which is... Oh. Donate ranking, there we go. He donated 1 euro, so... Oh, I see. Translated or whatever you call it. Your hair. Is not Santosa, it's Leviosa. Can you make a spinning pen as well? Probably not. Your hair is so awesome. Thank you. 69 cent. Can wait to see your chode.
Yeah.
1 euro, $2. 1.07. Okay. 1.07. This will equal to 3.07. This guy, he's rocking the first place. Rock solid. Rock solid, my dudes. There we go, just updated it. Trevor saved the stream again. Wait a second, why isn't Trevor... Didn't make him a moderator? Didn't I make him a moderator? Edit a vlog, please. Okay. Like now? No, I'm not going to live stream this today. It's going to be... I need to kind of prepare it. I need to... I'm not going to make it this embarrassing. Like... You could freaking kill me for this. And again, reach the first. Wait a second. Oh my god, I'm so stupid! No, I'm so stupid! I gave it to Trevor? I'm hella freaking stupid, but there is like Karim already. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. My dudes. I can't believe it. I can't believe that just happened. I need to think about a system for that. Like a automated something. Oh god. That is so stupid. Like what's that? 2.0. My god. That is so confusing. All the different names and all. Damn, son, that's like Karim right there. And he is at 2.32. My God, that is insane. Oh my God, I'm so stupid. I thought there is something wrong. Like, I was like, didn't I make him moderator? And then I was like, oh my God, it's a different guy. My dudes, I'm so sorry, but this is so embarrassing. But it's freaking insane. It's so stupid. Oh my God, this is so stupid. I need a different list, and I need to note down the PayPal names. Otherwise, I couldn't do it. I need to note down the PayPal name and the other name as well. Okay, that I have to do that offline though. Okay, now we're talking. 1 second, we'll update in 3, 2, 1, 0. There we go. Karim is new number one. My God. Oh my God. Wait a sec. What? Check PayPal again. 80 cents again. My dude. Chris, I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. You missed amazing donations. Oh my God. Oh my God. My God, I'm so confused. Trevor is the dude with the Futurama, right? My God, oh my God. Okay, now. And Karim just donated again. You could cut a pen in half and glue it to a bearing for a pen hand spinner. Why don't you go for it? God damn it. Lisa is back, all the guys freak out. Chris, I should be getting your spinner tomorrow. Oh, nice. Came across your channel for spinners and now I'm watching something about penises. And you subscribed. That's the spirit, my dude. Hello, Lisa. It's 1:30 in Netherlands. I have to wake up 7:30. Yeah, same here. I have to wake up at 9 o'clock though. I'm here, the protector of MacBuckard. What? Hey Chris, I bought one of your spinners yesterday. How long do you think it will arrive in? If you live in the USA, easily 5 to 10 business days, maybe more. You have to, you know... yeah. That's worst case freaking shipping to the US. It's always taking so long. It's ridiculous. Okay, gotta check my PayPal again. I just did. It's 80 bucks. It's 80 cents again. 80 bucks, yeah, right. And which is... freaking it's 85 cents. Let's see if he unchecked the thing again this time. You've got money. He didn't uncheck it. No, PayPal. Oh my God, PayPal took half of it. Screw you, PayPal. I got 80 cents and PayPal took 38. Ugh. I got 42 cents. PayPal took so much of that. Oh my God. You should have donated 70 cents because that's like the limit or something. Or maybe not. Or maybe it's not. Maybe all the other guys uncheck the checkbox. You have to uncheck the checkbox. Otherwise, you're sponsoring PayPal. I mean, if you want to sponsor PayPal, then go for it. Okay, so 80 cents again from Karim. Which is 85. So more math skills. Oh boy. It's 7 and 1 and 3. Okay, that should... yeah, I did. That should be right, I guess. Alrighty then. Let's save this baby. Donate ranking, heck yeah. Interlaced, yo. We have a freaking number one with a $3. God damn it. Let's calculate. It's like already $5, seven. It's like $6 in donations. Probably PayPal took half of it, probably. So I had an idea. Like I wanted to do a video, which is like Kazoo, by the way, which is like living off the money from my live streams. That would be a funny video. Why are spinners so expensive? They are not expensive, if you think about it. I didn't do a calculation video though, but yeah. Like $3 for the bearing, $5 for the material, $5 for, you know, for just running the printer, or even more. And it's, you know, it's a lot of work as well. I need to send it. Well, I need to heat it up, and it warps, and I have to straighten it out again and sand it and then glue it, you know, apply the glue. With the glue costs like a good 40 cents maybe per piece as well. Put in the balls, glue it together. Yeah. Hybrid ceramics. Okay, just go. Just check out the other spinners. It mostly looks like they are cheaper, but you know it's always like shells only, and then there are more price options. So you're invited to check out the other spinners and compare the prices, and if they have cheaper spinners, then for God's sake, just buy the cheap ones. But they won't be as epic as mine. My mom means I need a shirt from you. That's very cool of her. That's actually cool. You gotta send her a thumbs up from me. Go give her a hug and all. That's amazing. Okay, so gotta end the live stream.
Get Chris to fucking 1 million!
Get Chris fucking to 1 million!
Yes. Are you in Austria? Yes. Yeah, he is. Get Chris 1 mil!
Get Chris fucking to 1 million!
Oh my god. Gotta engrave it into your brains. Just imagine one day I'm at 1 million. Oh my god. I'm going to jump off a bridge again. No, I'm not. What could I do? I will probably be dead way before that will happen. I will be in the lookout for the spinners. See you later, Chris. Okay, see you next time, Justin. Thanks again for the chode, for the try chode, for the name. And, oh, my subscribers are going up again. Woo, yay! Started at 4 and now I'm at 8. Okay, not too bad. Okay, guys. She also wants one. Oh my god, the best mother ever. Heck yeah. Oh, by the way, check out my shirt. Cruising with the homies, yeah!
Just cruising with the homies, yeah!
That's so fun, I love this shirt, it's so, what the hell, it's like freaking animals with gold chains. Yes, okay, do you know where Croatia or Bosnia is? Yeah, it's like, it's not too far away from Austria. So guys, that's it for today. 1 hour, 30 minutes of pure insanity. Unicorn Armor 2.0. Okay guys, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Karim, for donating. Oh my god, you just made my day. You're number one. You own that. Yes. So, tomorrow there will be another live stream. Of course, every day, one day, one live stream at a time. At one step in the right direction. Karambit live stream upcoming. Yeah, don't know what else to say. Good night, bro. Bye. Sleep like 5 days. Only max 6 hours. Okay. Guys. I will see you tomorrow. Thanks again for watching. It's always such an amazing time with you. Thank you so much. I will see you tomorrow.